what I found.
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you. How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
You're gonna die tonight! You're gonna die, freak! I'll make you yell, bitch!
We only wanna be friends, Cat!
Real good friends!
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Ah! Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
it's
to...
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire is so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! In prison behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero.
Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer part of the society that you have shown no respect for. You have been separated from the good people of Gotham. By committing the actions that resulted in you being sent here, you have given up the right to a so-called normal life.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you? Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing?
Kill your butt, you're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're lying.
On the ground, now!
All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination.
What are you waiting for, Wayne? Line A, move!
Followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3.
No one
Line A, prisoner! No one, Sionis!
Get me Strange!
Put the chair down!
You bastard!
...is an order to you. You must immediately adopt a healing...
No one breaks out of here!
You'll die for this!
You! My name! You'll regret that, Mask.
These rules are mandatory. And by the power vested in me, and the people who are
Stop it!
Get your lazy ass in line A! You're nothing in here!
While in my company...
Wait! You're in line A! Move it, rich boy!
These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security...
Kill you!
Any attempt to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape.
Hey,
Wayne, I hear penguins put a price on your head. I'm cashing you in.
You work for the penguin?
I did. What's it to you?
I hate the penguin.
Break his face! Come on! Smash him in the face!
Break it up, ladies.
Hit him again!
I said break it up, now!
You're next, Wayne!
I'll carve that pretty face off your skull and give it to
you! You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here!
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list. Bang!
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. Here I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Beat Rider. I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to hell, prison.
Lights out, rich boy. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Get him!
Hurt him!
I think he's broken my bloody hand! Someone! Open this freaking gate!
All three! How'd he do that?
When this law is done with you, I'll personally break every bone in both your hands!
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred. Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is. I took an encryption key from a tiger gun. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, we have confirmation that Bruce Wayne has been arrested by tiger guards and taken into our... Good evening, Gotham. This is Vicky Vale. Earlier tonight, we brought you dramatic video of Bruce Wayne being arrested and dragged into...
Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
Arkham City is an equal opportunities penal facility. So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment.
Going down.
don't stand a chance against us. Your mommy won't know who you are when we're done.
We'll kill you, bat freak!
Attempt to access the perimeter wall.
Supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must. It's a matter of life and death.
Perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
Camera down in Sector 2.
This place is insane. Man, I even saw Bruce Wayne in here earlier. Poor guy's probably dead by now. The name's Ryder. Jack Ryder.
The TV reporter?
Yeah. You a fan?
No. What are you doing here?
You tell me. I was doing a piece on Strange. I mean, look around you. Does this seem like a good idea to you?
What did you find out?
The official line is he's been out of the country, studying some kind of radical psychiatric therapy technique. I did some digging and found a guy who claims Strange caused his breakdown. Seems that after the professor cured him, he couldn't even remember his name. I wasn't so sure, but I saw some poor guy get dragged off when I was being processed. Strange was picking his victims personally.
Arkham City is a dangerous place. I suggest you keep a low profile.
You may have a point. I'll lay low, see what's going on down here.
Thank you.
daytime. They come at night.
They have to find us first. We stay hidden, out of sight. Don't get noticed. When the streets are clear, we move.
I know, it's just... Look, I'm scared. Every day it gets worse. I know I'm going to die in here, and I don't deserve it. I didn't do anything wrong.
Hold it together, man. We'll get out, I promise.
Batman! It's Batman!
Come on! There's a fight going down! You're gonna die, Batman!
Sector 1.
Look out! It's Batman!
Responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
special treatment. Attempt to access the perimeter.
Saw what happened, right?
Yeah, Joker's crew got into the church.
Joker was at the church?
Nah, it was Quinn and a bunch of goons.
Harley Quinn? I thought Joker dumped that crazy-ass woman months ago. No way. I heard they got married. He wouldn't let a piece of ass like Harley get away. You'd have to be crazy.
Yeah, and no one ever called those two crazy, did they?
Anyway, Quinn and company went in, there was some shooting, and then the place went quiet.
Look out! It's the Bat!
You're gonna die, freak!
Batman! It's Batman! This won't take long!
Ahead of yourself, Batman. Those contraptions are of little use to you.
camera in Sector 3.
Stop snowing. Just for one freaking minute.
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force. One hot piece, she could do